How are you thinking about the bond market? Has the Mario Draghi effect waned to an extent? And what's the exposure if we see a further escalation from here?
So that's a good point. Mario Draghi, for sure, has a reputation, and the impact of Mario Draghi in terms of spread BTP bund is really important for a country like Italy, but it is important also in the sense that he can reassure and deliver a next generation EU plan that is the basis in order to have a stabilization of the spread BTP bund. If Italy can grow 5% this year and then in the future increasing the potential of growth, this kind of situation of spread in comparison with other countries, that is not only a spread of financial, but it's also a spread of investments, because the majority of the driver are linked to the lower amount of investments that in Italy we realized in comparison with other countries will be solved. So I think that this is something that is structural in the attitudes of investors. At the same time, we have to limit the concentration, and it is Paolo has limited the concentration with a strong reduction in the past of the Italian government bonds. I think that at the end, concentration is a matter that we have to consider, but at the same time, the country is absolutely in a different phase with Draghi and the attitude of also Europe towards Italy.
Carlo, it's a fairly tight-knit club of bankers there in Italy, and Andre Orsel over at Rivola UniCredit settling in. He's a deal maker. Should we expect further consolidation in the Italian market, and what does that do to your market share?
So it is about now as a market share that is close to 30%. So it is clear that in Italy we are and we will remain the leader by definition. But Italy needs to have concentration, needs to have minimum another two players that can have a good market share, because it's a future to have concentration. So I think that in the next year, so within 12 months, there could be some M&A deal in the country. I don't know what kind of bank can be merger or put together, but the future for the country is to enter into another season of merger. We made the right move at the right time, and UBI was by definition the best bank in Italy after Intesa San Paolo. So we put together the two best in class. Now all the other have to create the right conditions for the future.